Hi everyone, today I am going to tell the story, and the title of the story is The Three Little Pigs. Once upon a time, there were three little pigs who were sent out in the world by their mother. The three little pigs started to build a house for their own. The first pig barely put any of the effort and made a house built of straws. The second pig put a little of the effort and made a house made of sticks. The third pig put in a lot of hard work and effort to build a house made of brick and stone. One fine day, a big bad wolf came to attack each of the three little pigs. He huffed and puffed and blew away the houses of the first two little pigs that were made by straw and stick. He huffed and puffed the house of the third pig, but couldn't break it at all. After some time, the wolf was breathed and ran away. You see, in your life, hard work always pays off. And don't be lazy.